those runs on the board, two balls to come.
This showdown marked the second encounter between Uganda and Kenya in just 21 days, the first clash occurring at the ICC Men's T20 World Cup Africa Region qualifier in Namibia.
Attack the ball, you gotta get him!
In Benin, Kenya won the toss and opted to bat first, and Uganda capitalized on the opportunity, posting a record-breaking tournament score of 186 runs with 8 wickets in 20 overs thanks to Robinson Obuya's exceptional half-century, scoring 57 off 38 balls and Dinesh Nadkarni's contribution of 29 off 25 balls.
Obuya, fantastic, fantastic batting here by Robinson Obuya. His 51 came up.
In response, Kenya failed Uganda's test and retired at 95 runs, all out in 15.4 overs. Henry Senyondo's outstanding 4-wicket haul, giving out only 20 runs in 4 overs, and Dinesh Nadkarni's 3-wicket, conceding only 17 runs in 4 overs, sealed Uganda's resounding 91-run victory.
Fantastic, Yorker in the block hole. You can even see the excitement from Hassan, isn't there?
This triumph marks Uganda's second consecutive Africa T20 Cup title after winning the first edition at the same venue last year.
Announcement of the Africa team.